Hi, this is Lauren Greiner with WeTV, and as the conference wraps up this year, we wanted to go around and ask some of the conference participants how their experience has been.
Well, we love this year's jobs fair because it's a lot of companies here, a lot of representation, and a lot of new cool people coming in.
And what about yourself?
Yeah, I love talking to all the new faces, seeing everybody. I'm new to LA, so it's really great to meet the different people in the area.
It was really great just seeing a lot of old faces, some new faces, meeting new potential people to look at.
We got great candidates too. It's like the quality of the people were excellent.
Can you tell me what has been your favorite part about being at the job fair today representing Northrop Grumman?
You know, the best thing about doing events like this are really the people that you get to run into. And really looking at the future of engineering and the industry and the excitement, the energy, the interests. They see little bits about what we do that maybe they didn't know about before. We see things about them that we didn't recognize, and just being able to make those people connections is really, really important. And it lets you keep on your feet for this many hours and still have energy toward the end of the day.
So yeah, it's pretty absolutely. Yeah.
Just the people, they've been fantastic. The students are so excited. They're so interested in our company, and we're interested in hiring them and learning more about them. It's been an amazing day.
Conference has been great. It's really exciting. The one thing I love the most is that there's so many women engineers. You can really feel the energy, and you get to be so inspired by our lifetime members and by the students that are coming up after us, because that way we can see our future and our past.
Can you tell me what your thoughts were on this year's opening keynote, which was Gwen Shotwell from SpaceX?
I really enjoyed our keynote speaker. I especially enjoyed the Q&A format. It really led nicely to be a very candid and open dialogue with the speaker.
I think my experience has been really good this time at the conference. I have attended a lot of talks, which have been very helpful to me and my personal development. One specific session was how to climb up the corporate ladder, and I thought that was really good, because in terms of prioritizing all my projects and what steps I need to take in terms of planning ahead and planning my future, my career.
So I understand this is the first year for both of you for attending the We Career Fair. Can you tell me what your thoughts were about your experience?
I thought it was really amazing that not only do you get to see all these companies, but you get to meet a lot of different SWE members from all around the world that came from across the country. So meeting people from all these different states was pretty amazing.
What about yourself?
I actually also thought it was really great. Even walking in here is very overwhelming. It was like, wow, there's a lot going on. Comparing it to other career fairs that I've been to, I was really impressed with the companies that were here, the way that, you know, even everything was presented. It was really great.
My favorite part was the career fair. I got to sit down and talk to a lot of companies after I said hi, and I actually got to immediately interview. That meant I got to say hi, and then they got to really know me.
So tell me, how was your overall career fair experience in terms of interviewing at the booths, presenting yourself, and then getting able to have the opportunity to interview on site?
I think it was very positive. I just had to make sure I had my elevator speech ready, you know, and I went, and everybody was really, really friendly and willing to talk to me about opportunities within their companies, and I had 6 interviews, actually.
It's been wonderful thus far. I've gotten to network with amazing people, both professional and collegiate members as well. I've attended some great sessions, and then the career fair is just great overall.
Can you tell me what one of your favorite sessions was?
Yeah, so today I actually attended a session about academia and research abroad, so I'm definitely interested in partaking in some project abroad. So getting that information from previous engineering students that have done that and how that's impacted them, it was very helpful.